One of the implants is inserted up through the nose and is lodged next to the optic nerve in this region. Another implant is inserted beneath the skull cap next to the medulla oblonga in this region. Another implant is found subcutaneously behind, usually, the right ear.